This one's from Jackie Jones. He's
a
regular.
I hope they're marrying you.
Subject is Bret Hart versus Shawn Michaels the most overrated match ever? Hey, K100 team. Having recently given up on Conrad Thompson's endless army of repetitive podcasts, they're all the same show with a different Southern wrestling voice telling the same stories. I've noticed one common thread. They all put over the Bret Hart versus Shawn Michaels match at WrestleMania 12 as the greatest match ever. I might be in the minority, but I've always found that match incredibly dull. The action wasn't intense, they did too many rest holds, and I've seen many better Iron Man matches before and since. Basically, I think it's the most overrated match of all time. What does the great K100 think about that match, and which wrestlers or matches do you think are overrated? I think most of the new guys today are overrated.
Do you remember that match?
I don't remember this. I mean, I remember, but I don't remember seeing this, so I can't really comment.
Do you, Joe?
Yeah, I can't.
60-minute Iron Man match, main event at WrestleMania 12 in 96. They did a 60-minute.
That's very nerdish right there. But,
but it's good.
I'll tell you why I like it, because you're the only one that's going to be able to answer this question, because me and Disco don't remember this match.
But then once it gets past like 2004, I'm like, but that 90 shit I do know. But anyway, they went 60 minutes. It was zero falls to zero, so there wasn't too much drama. No one got any pins.
Oh, that was that really long Iron Man match, right?
Yeah. Yes,
60 minutes.
Insane Iron Man match.
And then
that's right. It just hit me right now. My bad.
Shawn won in about 90 seconds in overtime. Super kick, boom. Sent Brett on his
remember,
way.
This is the only thing I remember about it. But you tell me if it was good or not. I just remember thinking this was too long. That's what I remember.
Yeah, I hadn't watched for a few years in the '90s, and I bought the WrestleMania box set, like the VHS tapes, to catch up.
Right.
And I remember looking really forward to that because I'd heard about it and everything, and I put it on, and it's like, dude, you can skip till 40 minutes are gone. You don't need to see it. What's the point? Like, it's right. Very slow paced.
Really, yeah, very, no very long. Balls. That's what I remember. So I may, if this is a match that they're saying is one of the greatest, I can't remember seeing it, but I do remember thinking it was too long. But Joe says he saw it. And
so
it was
first of all, our commentary is too long for this question since nobody saw it.
That's true.
Right.
True.
So
it is overrated. I say that as a big Brett fan, too. So.
Okay. Right.